When you think about surgery, in the 10th century, most people think of failed attempts when many would die because people didn't really know how to do surgery. But what if he told you that wasn't true because of the great physician, chemist, and the greatest surgeon of the medieval time, Abu Qasim Al-Zahrawi. Al-Zahrawi, who is also known as Albacasis in Latin, was born in Andalusia, Spain, in the year 935 and lived during the most powerful period of the Umayyad Caliphate. Al-Zahrawi is known as the father of surgery. Why, you may ask? Well, throughout his lifetime, Al-Zahrawi came up with a lot of surgery tools and surgery methods or procedures. To share his knowledge and leave something behind in this world for the future generations, Al-Zahrawi wrote the 1500-page book Al-Tasrif, which translates to The Method of Medicine. This book was a detailed medical book that had 30 sections or volumes. In this book, Al-Zahrawi put all of his knowledge about things in the medical field and described more than 200 surgical instruments or tools which we still use today about 1,000 years later. That's crazy! This book had really good information, so it was translated into many different languages after Al-Zahrawi's death, so people from all over the world could use his great knowledge. Everyone that wanted to be in the medical field in Europe had to read the Al-Tasrif for the next 500 years after it was translated. Now, Al-Zahrawi did a lot of things throughout his lifetime. He was the first to figure out the cause of paralyzation, first to remove infected tonsils. He taught how to cut off limbs, described how to set fractured bones, fix a dislocated shoulder, make teeth corrections, teeth implantations, made advances in eye surgery, founded the surgical procedure for really bad migraines or headaches, the deaths in childbirth, discovered cat gut, which is used for internal stitches, made the first pill, and a lot more other things that changed our world forever. Al-Zahrawi also never did a surgery that he wasn't sure about or that would harm the patient. And no matter if the patient was rich or poor, he would take care of them equally and always visited them. Al-Zahrawi was a doctor for 50 years and saved many, many lives and came up with a lot of tools and procedures for modern surgery. Let's all ask Allah Abu Qasim Al-Zahrawi the highest place in Jannah. Ameen. Oh, and if you like our videos, please join us by giving a one-time donation or becoming a monthly donor to make a difference in this world. With your help, IQRA Cartoon can continue to do great works. And also, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share our videos with all of your friends and family. And until next time, Assalamu Alaikum.